I don't know about you, but my desk is full of clutter. Man, I could use less clutter in my life. And that's what we're bringing you today with the Mux Player 2.0 release for the web. We got some feedback that said, hey, look, when you have a video on a web page, there's way too many controls that are visible before you even play the video. So what can we do to strip that back? Say no more. We got you with the latest release of Mux Player. You'll see that we can see the big play button there in the center, which will say this is a video that you can click on to play back, but it doesn't show anything else until you actually start playing. So it just cleans up the whole user interface, makes it easy for you and your viewers to still see that there's a video available there to watch. The other thing that we changed with Mux Player 2.0 is the ability to set an accent color. With the previous version of Mux Player, we had the primary color and the secondary color. And if you were to change the primary color from its default of white to, let's say, this, I don't know, lovely pink, it changes all of the icons. You wouldn't be able to control specifically which icons it has an impact on. Now you have a third option for an accent color. Now an accent color will still allow you to change and add your brand color to the player without modifying everything about the player and its UI. So the default accent color you see is this nice bubblegum looking pink here, which might work for you. It also might encourage you to change it to your brand quickly, which is something that we want you to do. We want this player to look like your brand, your company, and not just the default out of the box state. So you can see when I click play here, we have all this accent color, but we still have the default primary controls are white here. So that's nice to be able to individually have an impact and add a touch for your brand without necessarily changing everything about the way the UI is presented. The last thing you might have noticed here is that each of these controls do have some different animations now built in too. So we did some nice work to make a little bit flashier UI here that you can see as you click through the different controls. So now that we've seen both the animation, we've seen the different color controls that you can insert here as well, and we've cleaned up the UI in general, you've learned everything there is that you need to know about the new Mux Player. We're super excited to get it out. Huge shout out to Adam, Christian, Wesley, and the rest of the player team for all the work. And what's really neat is that this is just a theme. This is called the Gerwig theme, of course, after the Barbie movie, which made me ball like a little child. Of course, if you want to continue using the Mux Classic theme, that is still there for you as well, known as the Classic. Easy enough. And the last thing I'll leave you with here is that you might want to keep an eye out for the public beta of some new player stuff that's happening on mobile. We have some interesting work that's happening with Mux Player on iOS and Android that could be a really good fit for you if you're interested in participating in the public beta. Please let us know and we'll see what we can do to get you involved. Until next time, thanks for watching and keep playing your videos.